body.
Alright, what is going on, guys? It's Rune Sneak, and today we're gonna be playing some Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. And I am pretty close to maxing out this guy in the dupe system. And I want to. Okay. I'm gonna make this series a champ. This part of the series, like playlist and stuff. Because I'm gonna do 4 runs. 8 runs, actually, because I'm gonna upload 2 videos a day. On Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. Now, about the team I'm running. It's a random team I made. It's just this, like, this event right here is super easy. So I decided to build a random team. And speaking of which, I'm gonna test them out. Because yesterday I just got a rainbow. So, let me check that out. My Super Saiyan 4 Goku still waiting to get a message. Gogeta, not that much into him at all. You already seen this. Got things because I wanted to. And let's do this. We're gonna be doing this. I am super close. Orbs, so that's what I'm gonna be doing here. I'm gonna go to the right. Why do you keep giving me one? Stop. Only give me one. I'm collecting these. That is mean. Is that all the orbs for the thing? If I could get this super soon. I have never seen a super attack actually, which is crazy. He's at a very high crit level, so I'll be not surprised if I don't get the crit here. And I didn't. Oh, look at that. Putting dodges into this guy. See how much this guy does. Wow, that was a great for Gohan. His crit level is super high, but for some reason he just doesn't have crit for me. Literally ever. Only with regular attacks he crits for some reason. Only seen him crit like twice on a super. Let's do some heavy potential. Okay. Wait, what do I need? Potential. this is how much I got done. And not that close, but still not bad. By the way, this is Scales' brother. He plays this game a lot, actually, and he got Super Saiyan 4 Goku Rainbow. And he's an amazing unit. And he's Rainbow. It's crazy. Let's do this. It's pretty good. Get a super girl, huh? Oh my god. He let's see, where's this place? Oh, well, he did a super. He didn't even say perfect. But I'll take it. Too much. Please be perfect. Yes, it was. Never mind, though, God. I'm not complaining. I just made it perfect. $400K every time. And he's a free to play unit. That is crazy. Turn, I'm gonna check my hidden potential system. I'm not just gonna let it stack up. I'm too impatient for that. This is Madness's, this is Madness's, Jito right here. Not bad. I'll use him. Thank you. you just skip?
Yeah.
I'll try to do a little summons on Super 17, but I will not make any promises, because I am a free-to-play character. So, I'm a free-to-play player. Finally, a crit, 600,000. Let us see what I have got. Friend points, great. Please be something useful. Agility orbs. Would be useful. Scales is Gogeta. Unfortunately, I was not able to pull Gogeta, which I'm still so triggered about. Oh, didn't get any orbs. Thanks, game. By the way, this is the last round of today's video. They gave me the thing. Holy crap. This really happens and it's amazing. Because it just gives you so much orbs. See, 130. That's nuts. 70 medium. 70. Another 70. What? What? 7 large, I don't know why. 7, so that's just whoa. That has been today's video. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye bye.